Hello friends, welcome to C4CAD. In this video, we are going to create a sheet metal part in NX Uni Graphics, which is displayed over here. So let's get started. First we use contour flange feature, so click on contour flange and click on sketch section, select the YZ plane and click on OK. Draw two perpendicular lines like this. Now go to geometric constraint, select your equal length and apply to these lines. Next select vertical alignment, select this midpoint and this origin, and now select horizontal alignment and select this point and origin. Now close this, go to rapid dimension, give the dimension 300. Now close this. Our sketch is fully constrained. Now finish the sketch. Enter the width 40 and in width option select finite and reverse the direction. Click on OK. Next we use flange feature, so click on flange. Here select full, enter the length 40, angle 90. Here select outside and select here bend outside. Now select these two edges and click on OK. Next we apply corner treatment on this corner, so we use 3 bend corner. Select these two bends. In treatment select closed, enter the mitre root radius 3 and click on OK. So it will create a corner like this. Next we create holes using normal cutout. Click on sketch section, select this face, click on OK. Select the circle command and draw one circle. Now go to rapid dimension, give the dimension from this edge 60 and give the diameter 12 mm. Now go to geometric constraint, select here vertical alignment, select the center of circle and the midpoint. Now close this. Now select the pattern curve, select the circle. Select the y-axis as a linear object, enter the count 3 and pitch distance 100, click on OK and finish the sketch, click on apply. Again we use normal cutout on this face, so select this face, draw one circle here, go to rapid dimension, give the diameter 12 mm. Select the center of circle and this edge, enter the distance 60. Now go to geometric constraint, here select horizontal alignment, select the center of circle and this midpoint. Now close this and go to pattern curve. Now select the circle and select the linear object as a x-axis. Reverse this direction and click on OK and finish the sketch and click on OK. Now we will apply some finishing operations. So first we apply chamfer. So select the chamfer and select these edges. Enter the distance 1 mm, click on OK. Next we use break corner, select here blend and enter radius 15, select these corners. Click on OK. Now we'll change the object color. Go to view, edit object display, select this object, click on OK. Here select this color, click on OK, again click on OK and change the rendering style to shaded. and hide these catches and atoms. So our sheet metal part is completed. In the next video, we will see another tutorial on sheet metal designing. Till then, check out the other videos and subscribe this channel C4CAD. Thank you.